man from Dublin, New Hampshire, could face civil penalties after a TSA officer found a loaded 9mm firearm in his carry-on bag at Logan Airport. TSA officials say a typical first offense fine is $4,000. This is the 13th time this year Logan TSA officers have found a firearm at security.